I've been reselling for 10 years, and there's one key thing that I've learned. Reselling is about adaptation. In life and in reselling, things are always changing. And to be successful in reselling, you have to move with the changes. Some of you may have noticed I've been selling a lot on Whatnot lately. That's because the resell game is changing. I still sell on eBay. That's still the biggest marketplace. But Whatnot offers me a way to sell. I think I sold 400 or 500 items this week in just 1 week on Whatnot. You can't do that on eBay very easily. Don't be scared of changes in the reselling game. Reselling in its very nature is about adaptation. Every week or every month or every year, there's new hot items that come into the market that resell really well. And at the same time, there's items that you've sold for a long time that no longer sell well. For example, I sold DVDs forever. Now I don't sell very many. Embrace the change and make some money.